Good morning, class. First class, this is your English literature book. And yesterday we have started chapter 8, My Naughty Friend. Okay, this is a poem about a naughty boy who became a friend of this little girl in the last. Okay, so yesterday we have understood the poem. So now today we'll start the exercise of this chapter. Okay, so the first thing is match the column. Look at the pictures. Then match the words that can be used to describe these things. Class, we have to match it, okay, for describing the noun word. Clear? Just like number first, loud. So, loud will be matched with noise, okay? Loud, noise, tez awaaz. Big tree. Round coin. Coin mein sikka, okay? Round coin, red car, dirty wall. Okay, so this is completed. Question number B, page number 48. In this question, join the rhyming words from the poem. One is done for you. Class, you have to match with rhyming words. Means rhyming words means similar sound word. Just like doll, ball. When you pronunciate this, the sound is similar. जब उसको बोल रहे डॉल वॉल दोनों की आवाज एक जैसे लग रही है ना. So this is called rhyming words. Okay? Sky cry. Okay? Sky cry. And friend. Sorry lolly. Okay? Doll wall sky cry. Sorry lolly and friend. Clear? This is also completed. Next question is, look at the picture. Use this or that to fill in the blanks. Class, in this question, we have to fill this or that. This is used for near thing and that is used for far thing. Agar koi bhi cheez aapke paas mein hai, to aap this ka use karte ho. Okay? Aur koi cheez dur hai, to aap that ka use karoge. So, in this exercise, question number first is a tree. Now, class, tell me, this is a tree, na? So, what do you fill? This or that? You fill this is a tree. Because tree aapke paas hai na? Agar in four pictures mein dekhein, so tree sabse paas hoga na? Next is that is a naughty monkey. Ab monkey thoda upar hai, tree to paas hai, pehle padha, fir. जो मंकी वो दूर है तो आप क्या फील करोगे दैट इज अ नॉटी मंकी. दिस इज अ स्मॉल कार. नाउ हियर दिस इज अ कार एंड दिस इज अ ट्रक. सो कार इज नियर टू यू सो यू विल फील दिस इज अ स्मॉल कार एंड दैट इज अ बिग ट्रक बिकॉज ट्रक इज फार ना सो यू फील दैट इज अ बिग ट्रक. सो क्लास दिस क्वेश्चन इज कंप्लीटेड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज look up the meanings of these words in a dictionary with the help of your parents. Class, we have some similar words and you have to see the dictionary for its meaning. Okay, now class, here there are three words. Firstly, two or two. This two means numbering. 1, 2, 3, 4 hote na, wo wala two. And this two means also, means bhi. Okay. Here, there and there. This there means unke. Okay? Hota na ki unke ghar ka hai, ya unke mummy hai, unke papa hai, unke parents hai. Okay? Or this there means waha. Yaha waha hota na. To waha. Okay? Then or then. This then means whenever you compare anything. Jab compare karte ho na, ki meri pencil tumse badi hai, mera eraser tumse achha hai. So, इस then का मतलब वो होता है जब तुम compare करते हो और इस then का मतलब बाद में. Okay, जैसे हम लिखते हैं ना मैसेज after watching the video, after completing the video, okay, then you will send it. तो ये then क्या हुआ उसका मतलब होगा ना उसके बाद. Okay, so this is also completed. And last question. Listening and speaking. Listen to the poem carefully. Complete it using the words that rhyme. Use the help box to spell the words correctly. Class, in this question, you have to complete these blanks with the help of this option. Just like, little boy blue, come blow your horn. What do you fill in number first? Horn. The sheep in the meadow, the cows in the corn. In number second, what do you fill? Corn. Where is the boy who looks after the sheep? Here, number third, you fill sheep. He is under the haystack fast asleep. In number fourth, you will fill asleep. Asleep means sleeping. Okay, so class, this is totally completed. So, thank you.